Thanks for being here, guys. It's a good night, huh? Yeah. It took me a long time to write this. I think this is everything. Yeah, I wanted to be concise, but it sprawled out, so I just thought it would be best to be entirely clear than to leave something out, so I'm just going to start at the beginning, and then I will give you a few options for a beginning, and we'll take it from there. Like this. I am not afraid of the things that may befall me. I will sink, and I will find myself in another place. I am sinkable. I am changeable. I have never been more of the way that I am than the way that I am in this moment. A beginning can be arbitrary. Atmosphere, but without a clear place to go. We wandered lost for the first couple of hours. It was a beautiful place to be, and it lent itself to creation in one form or another, but it wasn't entirely hospitable. This and other things about the space, a door marked keep closed, gave the space a haunted sort of feeling and a very distinct history. I felt that we weren't alone there, possibly because of my tentative belief in the occult. And start again. Let me begin. She was young and bright. She was so interested. Well, let's imagine that this is the romantic part of the story. We met quickly. I was a fan. I saw you and you were perfect and beautiful. I do not say this ironically. We had a mutual friend and a mutual hero. Our mutual friend had given you a large photograph that he had framed in order to thank you for letting him stay with you. I stayed behind, far out of the frame. You unwrapped it. It was beautiful brown paper, and I thought to myself, how perfect. I thought to myself, this is my new home. You were older than me and very evolved. told me to listen to a folk song, and I listened to it so much that I threw my iPod shuffle into the river. This is when we had iPod shuffles. This was a time when we were still able to feel things like this as important. We have other things to worry about now. I don't think that I've become cynical yet. I don't think that I've let go of my optimism. I still think that everything's going to turn out right. I just think that things have become dire, and I'm not sure how to address my own life without thinking about it from the perspective that I have now. More of the way that I am than the way that I am in this moment. I am sinkable. I am changeable. Start again. Is almost staggering, and I'm sure the disappointment really isn't an option. I'm almost afraid to start the bidding because of the tidal wave of emotions attached to a model of this kind of freshness. I'm sure you can smell it there in the back of the room. I'm standing right next to it, and the heat is astounding. I am sinkable. I am changeable. I will sink and I will find myself in another place. Everyone tucked in bed, the house humming with the smells of comfortable people, the oven all the way up, screen door open, closed, door locked from the outside. Cold feet's always relative. Anyone whose goal is something higher must expect to someday discover vertigo. What is vertigo? Fear of falling? No. Vertigo is something other than the fear of falling. It is the voice of the emptiness below us which tempts and lures us. It is the desire to fall. To fall against which, terrified, we defend ourselves. Let's start again. The beginning can be arbitrary. theatrical situation and I would tell them things that I wouldn't be able to tell them in any other place. Focus their attention on the arbitrary and mundane and spin it into something that is less so. There are lots of places to go from here. I sat in so many public places and I listened and I went to so many cafes to write this. So there they were. They were exactly there. They held hands and they moved into the future. They wanted it badly. They moved from here to there. They moved from closeness to distance. They picked up the things they had and they escaped. They left. They knew exactly what they wanted to do and they accomplished it. Maybe they fooled themselves into believing, but they believed and that was half the battle. Place and a different time. They cared so much and they cared so little. They moved on. They began again. This was not an ending. They moved on. We feel safe and we move on. We are going to move on. From this place to the next. To begin again. Stop worrying where you're going. Move on. We will begin again. We can erase it and start again. The moment has passed. We knew it had passed because it was just one idea of the beginning. Again. And we begin.